left them nothing inside. Once he jumped and Molly to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. And he smiled to see her cry.